with a mind that multiplied the smallest matter. When questioned who had sent for him, he answered with his thumb. For his tongue yet could not speak, but only flatter. Stayed behind the assembly hall, it was there he made his bed. Oftentimes he could be seen returning, until one day he just appeared with a note in his hand which read, "The soles of my feet, I swear they're burning." The leaves began to falling and the seas began to part, and the people that confronted him were many, and he was told but these few words which opened up his heart: if you cannot bring good